out wide to Pooley. And get to that byline, whips it in, low and hard. Keeper struggles and fits open the scoring. Just over 10 minutes has taken.
When the ball gets played into the area, you got enough. Not too many, but only later. Suddenly Villegas joins in and total confusion between goalkeeper and the defense. And Villegas gets it on a plate. Lebosa is the player that actually got in front of the goalkeeper. Probably one when they think they've got a player.
Now, that's looking for a yard for the Sharks. Get it to Raul kindly. And Villegasi, who had a duck coming into this evening's clash, gets two. Tappins and has a brace on 70 minutes. Two goal cushion, backup running for Whitfield.
Once again, Yakrola may be unlucky. I think he got sold out by his defender. Shome does well to get himself into the inside. And that basically takes a deflection from the defender. Lebosa it was. Falls perfectly for Villegasi. But once again, positioning.
You don't go hunting, you won't eat. And they certainly went in search of that two or three sides before eventually being sent all the way down here to IS Cape Town. Raw ball, lucky reverse ball. Hat-trick! Yes, sir! What about a goal shot for Villegasi? It's a thing of the past. Gets back to scoring ways with a hat-trick.
The team who led the pass to Ngobo. And Ngobo, first time, this is when he had continued with the run. And he dummies the goalkeeper beautifully to roll it perfectly into the gaping net.
Love this. Blazes the keeper. Lights up the back of the net. Bit this, better than a two-goal cushion. Dare I say,